tonight you hit not only your first, but your first two professional home runs. How are you feeling tonight?
It felt good just because coming into professional league, I was a little nervous for what I was going to see pitching wise, and I think I'm kind of settled down now and a little bit more comfortable at the plate, so I'm seeing the ball really well. And, just felt good to hit first hit.
And after you went to bat, were you guys on the face? What were you thinking after that, like coming back into the box? And
just same thing I had, same approach, same plan here. So the approach that I had, sticking to my plan, I wasn't really worried about getting hit in the face, but just trying to do something for my team and get a strike for good.
Congratulations.